Hi beautiful guys and gals, Taylor here. Welcome back to my playthrough, Gold Gym's Dance Workout. Last time we did another workout with my personal trainer, and we also did the quick workout mode, and we did some, I want to say, rhythm dancing modes of dances in here. So this time we are going to move on to cardio boxing. Oh, Latin dance. Alright, let's see, what do we got? Let's do this one. That was surprisingly easier than I thought it was going to be. I thought it would be a little harder than that. You've burned enough calories as chewing gum. Interesting. Alright, which one should we do next? Let's try this one.
Back to the left, jump time, touch,
That was a workout. And fun too. Not bad. Wow, we burned enough calories for jelly. Well, what kind of jelly is the question? Is it grape or strawberry? I prefer grape myself. Alright, we did that one. Alright, I think that's enough for that mode. I think now it's time we play some games. Which one? Well, it looks like we're not able to do this one because we need the PFit balance board, and I don't have that. We've done both sword fights, so let's try marathon now. I'm definitely going to be drinking a lot of water after this. Hold the mirror mode in your hand and swing your arms back and forth to make the character run. If you get chased by a lion, run faster to get away. That was close. Ow, I got hit! Ow. I guess that was a faster lion than I wanted it to be. Why do I keep getting hit? Got away that time. Phew! Holy cow. Burned enough calories for cookies. All right. I think we have time to do a couple more. Oh, well, can't do that one. Jump rope was one of my favorite games, actually. Well, I guess we can end the game with my favorite game, sword fight. I know I probably did this in my second episode, but I love it that much. Well, that was effective, I guess. In the middle of a dang cup. Oh well. Alright. Wow, enough calories as dark chocolate. I showed you about almost everything in here except that the games that need the Wii Balance Board, and Dan says that I was able to do, so I'd say this would be the finale of Gold Gym's dance workout, and without me even realizing it. I actually found out, if you guys remember, in an episode of Freak Fit Adventure, they actually answered my question, why do we need to stretch when we cool off? But because it helps our muscles, for one, cool down as well, not just our bodies, which I thought was pretty nuts. Oh, and good news, now that we're wrapping up this game, I did manage to find another game that we could play. So, right when I get back onto my Wii games, you should see a brand new playthrough by that time. So, look forward to that. And that was Gold Gym's Dance Workout. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this game as much as I did. And like I said, as we were cooling off, there will be a new gameplay right when I resume my Wii gameplay. So look forward to that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!